Hello, Major. This is Jericho here, and this is a Weili Media production. Today is the 22nd of August 2013. It's a Thursday, and it's around 9:20 a.m. So I'm at the Kampar at the Medan Celero place of eating, and there are a lot of stalls everywhere. So I'm sitting here and drinking that. I don't know what it's called already.
Chưa được mấy chú ấy con.
Song còn tấu mặt chỗ.
Song
song gì?
Song song.
English của tao không biết họ.
Song gì?
Song gì? Hoàng tấu.
So this song gì? Hoàng tấu mặt chỗ. Mặt chỗ. For your complexion. Ngàn for your eyes also. Cái loại.
Có gì đấy?
Không gì.
Quanh quanh đi. Cái
này
thì có
chỗ
có
cây
trẻ
cây trẻ
câu là Facebook
YouTube đây cái nào sập xe hồ trà okidoki à quay sinh ấy
con
sinh lại à lai ok me thank you miss lai no that's 120 for the song gì yo yeah. So this is I've eaten here before the Gerai Mi Soup Li Cha Kian. It's a Gerai 13. So those are prices are there. So let's see what kind of food they have. Hopefully nobody steals my stuff. Never mind. So let's see. The pretty daughter is not around, so too bad. Hi, Ying Da Moai Go. Oh yeah. Let's see. There are so many types of liu or portions. So let's go and choose our portion for today. So this has been recommended by that motor mouth guy who does all this stuff, food especially. Let's see this one. Yêu mẹ cái gọi chi ốc. Ngầu cân, ngầu quá là.
Ngầu cân cái này là
dầu. So all this beef. Ngầu. Let's try this one. This one is beef as well. And this one I seen this the restaurant Sri Makota. This one is the fried thing. Yêu ai dùng yêu mẹ à? Phu phê. Oh. So get this one instead of that one. Yêu là yêu mẹ à yêu. Cháo yêu à? Fried fish. This is fried fish. Chỉ cái chỗ y của đấy, y đi.
Ngầu
yến
mà chỉ
cái
chỗ
tôi kêu
chỗ
là hả? Ồ, y cái hũ cơ là. Y cái beef gì cơ? Toàn bộ là y cùng mà chi rồi, đàn này y cái hệ beef chứ, hai cái chứ.
Chỉ
cái chỗ này cơ. Yêu mẹ gì cả, yêu hoàng sắc là mẹ gì? Oh, this is a pork skin at the outer layer and yêu gì cả là, gì cả.
Tây Đông gì?
This is the fish and also the pork skin. Then yêu là gì đó nè?
Chi ốc.
This is pork.
Đậu phụ cùng chi ốc miến đều là dùng chi ốc làm cái
này. Oh, okay. Còn mà yêu, this is fish. The skin of the fish. Giáp bên là mấy
cái?
Fish.
Pork.
And skin of the fish. Oh, okay. So there's the skin of the fish. But the inside is pork and also pork and fish. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So there's a lo shi fan, mai fan, my mean, as in the noodles itself, and also ho fan. And chilies here. This la chi ho po dong hai zi ki zhou a.
Hai.
Oh. Okay, so this is a garlic, dried chilies, salt, and no preservatives. So let's see. So you go, they, this is your own, right?
Yeah.
You say, say, you say, right? Oh, okay.
西豆魚蛋、豬肉丸、豆腐、豬皮、鯛魚
fried fish.
這個叫什麼腐皮腐皮入面有少少薄薄的肉什麼肉這個是什麼阿狗姑姐的細佬的肉
你拿一個味粉麵吧這個兩粒糯米哦誰是老闆啊你是老闆啊我是老闆啊OK生意好嗎今天就最靜今天就了今天好靜哦你用來過我們是牌子水哦你用來過這個第二擺第二擺我來這裡什麼這裡有什麼叉龜雕好吃是不是叉龜雕 茶龜雕一個人好像錯字刪了是不是你這個茶檔的後面茶檔的後面那個哥哥你看到是茶檔的後面坐子那邊今天有了應該有啊今天比較靜一點因為有肉入面看到看到市人這個是湯是不是
這個湯是甚麼湯這個是六分是要什麼鹼水是不是不是普通水鹼水每一個人六分的水都是清水清水鹼水是給什麼雲吞麵是不是鹼水是雲吞麵鹼水是用鹼水的我們一路乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們一路乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨的水我們給水乾淨
不过你也就吃个 glutinous rice 啊。
野姜啊。
好似食叉燒包個嗰、那個飯嗰、那個叫咩啊？叉燒糯米雞、糯米雞、糯米雞同埋咖喱汁係咪？
啊
糯米雞同埋咖喱汁喺度有賣一個咖糯米雞。
糯米雞咧就同點心有關嘅糯米雞同麵包咖喱雞係咪？大大隻麵包。
唔係一個糯米雞同埋咖喱汁喺落淋淋咖喱汁落去近似。
咖喱水
哦，喺边度啊？
呢度一个，喺42
哦，42啊。
呢个罗密行直直出咧，啊，路边有一档咧，就佢哋就访问咗。
哦 ，OK，OK。
你就呢度出边嘅啫。
哦，出边。
出去你见到一个卖糯米饭嘅。
啊 ，OK，OK，thank you 啊。
你系边间杂志公司或者一个事？
冇啦，系自己做噶啦。
啊？
自己中意做呢啲嘅，啊，都啊。喺又上網啊！
靚唔得？
我嘅好似係邊個揀啊？你揀呢個啊？俾我嗰個咩老鼠粉係咪？嗰個係我揀嘅，我唔愛呢個你啊，即翻落去。老鼠粉乾撈啦，係咪？好食冇？
乾撈好食。
啊 ，OK OK， 老鼠粉 ，OK， 可以影你睇你點做啦，你嘅老鼠粉，係啊。There's a 老鼠粉 putting in the sieve。Put some bean sprouts which is crunchy。啲怡寶嚟㗎，呢個芽菜。
唔
係啊，但係一樣啦，好脆同埋肥肥啦，嗬。
怡寶嘅比較肥啲
嘅。啊，
怡寶嘅肥肥長腿啊，怡寶嘅所以我哋講大話都，除非你未見過分
食。哦，食就食噶啦，如果crunchy 就得噶啦。
嗰啲都係芽菜咯，一好係冇同嗰
put the sauce there and black sauce. And some more, some black sauce. And some, I think shallots, fried shallots and oil. And some soy sauce maybe, who knows. And some most customary spring onions and stuff. And some pepper as well. So the fried fish put the side there and most likely put the ching tong inside the, and to heat up the. So the glutinous rice with curry sauce is that way, and the char kway teow is that way from this gerai number 13, gerai mee soup lee chak kiang. So here, what else is good? Huh? This one? Ah, Ido. Mei Dan Silera. Oh, okay, the porridge. Ah, thank you. See how much is the damage? Chopsticks here, both ends seem to be squared, so it's like having two same. But this is very traditional, it's made for mango, I think. Very, very authentic and rustic. So, this is the fried fish. Let's try that. So, it's okay. So this is the Lo Shi Fun, or direct translation would be rat's tail noodles or rat poison noodles. I don't know. So the bean sprouts is not from Mipo but still crunchy as well. Oh, thank you. So I haven't tasted this drink, which is I don't know what it's called already. It's something like a big bitter is good for ice, she says. It's not bad, needs a bit more sugar, but it's okay, it's a herbal drink. And some extra ice given by the nice lady. So let's see, the fish, the fried fish is good. How about soup? The soup is good. So I better finish this one first. The fried fish.
豆豉粉嚟嘅。 Nice. There's not too much, it's not very salty, and so you have to add in your own salt. This one is a mixture of, I think, soy sauce and the chili. It's very slippery. When it comes to noodles, it's very important that the noodles be sprinkled with either garlic oil or onion oil, because that gives it a taste. And it is especially true when you need the noodles to be smothered with curry sauce as well. Soup is salty, whereas the noodles is not. So it complements each other. If this is very salty, and this is very salty as well, then that's not good. But this is a yin and yang. This is not salty, and this is salty. So once you eat this one, take some of the soup, then it'll be good. So this, I think this is fish balls with pork. This al dente is not soft. I can taste the fish, I don't know what kind of fish is this. That I just eaten just now, it's a bit sweet. There's fish flavor in it, good. So this is a dry mee soup, mee chap kiam. For breakfast this is good, because you need something light. This can be light, but I ordered a lot of their homemade English, so it's a bit, quite good. So where I'll be going today? Today I'll be going to, like say, this is Kampa. I'll be going to Kappa, and from Kappa maybe I'll go to Bido, from Bido itself. From Bido itself, head towards that, there's a waterfall which is near Anarata or Cameron Islands. It's called Lata Iskandra. I might go there. It's not that far away from Tapa. Sorry, from Tapa itself, yeah. Muntapa to Lata Iskandar is 22 or 23 kilometers, which is already around 26 minutes. There's a lot of winding roads, so it should be quite beautiful and quite cool as well, because that's around the side of the mountain or the hill. So from Lata Iskandar, I'll go back to Tapa, and from Tapa, I'll go to Bido, and from Bido to Sungai, Sungai to Trolak, Trolak to Slim River, and from Slim River, I'll be going on the North-South Highway to KL. So that's my journey for today. And with every journey, you need food. So this is good. I think this is a fish and pork with tofu in the meat, yeah, as an outer layer. Good. This is the box skin with the fish, I think. Good box skin. The fish and pork is covered by the tofu pork. Tofu pork is a type of puffed tofu, which is fried. So you can get the tofu pork from Tesco or whatever, wherever. It's very good. The tofu pork has a distinct taste to it. So the taste complements the fish a bit.
I'm going to end this movie now. So this is another 360 view. And bike petai as well there and durian. As you can see, those things hanging there is around the petai. Wonder how much it is.
So this whole meal is around 4.80, so I got a discount of 30 cents to 4.50, so this is a very good breakfast. Of course you don't need to like order so many you like I did, about 4, but I wanted to taste it. So I will give this Gerai Mee Soup Di Cakian 4 stars out of 5. And thank you to Motor Mouth for recommending this Medha Sidiru in Kampar. There are a lot of good food here. There is porridge, there is char kway teow, there is lo mai cay with curry sauce in it or something, or lo mai fan or something like that. So see you later. Bye bye, Manisha. Bye.
So this is Jericho here. Welcome to part 2 of this Medan Stereo in Kamba. And just now that Lee Chak Kyung is there. The water I drank from here. So let's go and take a look around this place. There's a big river around that side here. Actually, I need to take a piss. See what else they have around this place. Quite a lot of traditional food around here. Sorry for the cam being a bit shaky because I'm carrying such a huge backpack. I don't think I'll be able to like balance everything out. So this is the uncle that sitting down on the stool there, making char kway teow. This has been recommended by the motor mouth. So it's quite unique. One day I have to come here and eat it. He's using the charcoal to cook the char kway teow. So it's mixing everything up. It's a traditional way. So the charcoal gives it a very even heat. So it's good for the char kway teow. And what else do I have here? Let's see. What else do they have? The lo mai kai should be around there, so I think I'll just give it a pass and go to the river. So this is the Medan Stereo and the river is there. Oh fuck man, this backpack is heavy. My laptop of course, my GX70, which has a CPU which is kind of like not so good for processing videos. Okay, this river is a bit dirty. Well, you can see some sugar cane there and some pandans there and that lump there. It's a very big river. Very big river indeed. And this is an overview of Kampa, and that's the Medan Stereo. Quite a lot of good food there, Chinese food that is. So it's not that halal. So Jews and Muslims, excuse me, do avoid this place. And there's a hill there. So next stop is at Porridge, which is next to opposite Gerai Lee Chak Kyung. La 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 la. I need to take a piss actually. God damn it. So there's a way to actually lessen the what do you call it? Shakiness of the camera is by using a spring on the camera itself. Okay, traffic jam. Quite a pretty good. And now let's there's also char kway teow there as well. So now, so far there are two char kway teow stalls. And this is the Gerai Lee Chak Kyung on the far side of the Medan Stereo from the river itself. And the porridge here as well. They say it's quite nice. I think that's the fish or chicken, I'm not sure. And there's a Chinese sign for porridge. So, now, let me go. Hey, you go, yeah, how's it going? Okay, thank you. Thank you. So that's it of this Medan Stereo in Kampar. Now I'm heading to Bido, Tapa, something like that. See you, Malaysia, and bye bye. Oh, durians.